Well, this way feels promising. This society has stood here for a long time, and now it's just empty. Not a trace of life. Like, they just up and left.
Maybe it was the gunk. It seems like a difficult thing to coexist with. Probably better for us anyway.
Maybe this can help me? Bridges. Maybe I can shoot that thing down? You played a big part in the history of this place, didn't you? How's it going with the language translation?
Still haven't got all of it. I think it mentions the energy, though. Not sure how it translates. Something like Geist?
I found another inscripted statue. Maybe it's a scene from their holy script or something?
Might be. But we're not here to study religion.
Another word that's frequent in the text, though.
The computer suggests it translates to garden. Or maybe gardener?
I wish the computer would work faster. I can't wait to see the whole picture. Huh.
Static on the radio again. That means more gunk.
We'll take care of it.
But it's definitely related to whatever is on the other side of the doorway.
Yeah, this'll do. If I line them up, I should be able to cross. I just need to find a way to rotate the other pieces too. Might be able to track the pipe through here. metal, built statues of their leaders. Did they have a belief system, you think?
I don't know. Maybe. My expertise is in hauling stuff across the galaxy. If only there was more work in alien antiquities.
Ooh, space archaeologists!
If it can lead us closer to the source of the energy signal, I'm all for it.
I know. Find energy, go home, get rich. But also, space exploration. Hey, Bex, do the inscriptions mention anything about who this fellow is by any chance? Think it's their god?
I don't think so. But the text seemed quite poetic. There's a rhyme to it, like phrases from a fairy tale. Computer's still working on the last bits.
They really thought this fellow was a big deal.
Maybe. They were forced to think so.
What's going on here? Is it a meaning or a summoning? Maybe this large guy built this whole place, like a founder of the society. Seems more hostile, but nothing we can't handle.
Huh.
the lake, the stronger the readings get.
I'm guessing we'll find some sort of answer through that opening.
Just one more to go,
I think. You know, I think they valued beauty.
How can you tell?
It's just a feeling. These ruins have something aesthetic about them. Like they were built not just for function.
Oh, some loot? Don't mind if I do.
Huh.
there was something here. I wonder how they built all of this. No traces of machinery.
Maybe like the pyramids back home. I read about it in this expose in Mech's Digest. No one really knows how they were built. Should have been impossible without modern tools.
Yeah, I read that too. That's the sort of feeling I get from this place.
Getting lost, are you? Don't forget to set a beacon.
Getting close to something. Big, Bex. I can feel it.
I'm trying not to get my hopes up too high, but that pipe certainly feels promising.
Yeah, great things are around the corner. I just know it.
And I can...
Bex? Bex, are you there?
Crap! Father of all stars! That glowing light up there, is that where the ping's coming from? I gotta get up there. Yuck. No wonder the water's all clogged up.
an offering to the energy god? Ugh, enough with the fantasies, Ronnie. Stay focused. Advice. She'd tell me to just climb up there and take a look at that glowing thing. Instead of talking to myself like a crazy person.
Into the fray.
Except the inscription, frequently mention the word garden. Have you ever heard of this place? Is this where they grew their crops? boat.
In one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can. You have to follow it. I mean, if you think it's safe to go down there.
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge. This place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. Following the pipe.
we're getting deep underground, but the only way up is down.
Finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The Gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the Gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us.
Whoa. Look at this place. No gunk, just amazing nature.
How are you holding up?
The gunk was everywhere. I've never seen anything like it. It was like it went on forever, covering everything. You can't even imagine. You should have been there, Bex.
Wow, you sure make it sound appealing. But hey, seriously, I'm glad you got through that okay. It sounded pretty intense.
It sure was. I can't wait to see what else we find.
Well, hopefully several large, easily portable containers of whatever flows through those pipes.
right!
There might be a way through here. Damn, tight space.
You think it's a dead end? It would be awful to lose the pipe now, when we've come this far.
Nah, seems to be opening up further down.